That's a wattlebird, isn't it? And that tick-tock sound is a spiny-cheeked honeyeater. That's a red wattlebird, I think. Well, you can see his distinct silhouette anyway. And it's a native cypress tree. Yes, that's a red wattlebird. Show us your red wattles, come on. It's got yellow tummy feathers and red wattles. Yellow tummy feathers. And distinct red wattles. This is a different bottle. Let's see if we can catch anything on film. It's simply a sports bottle with a bit of wire on it, turned upside down and the lid loosened slightly.